My name is Ishan Rathi. I study in first year. My story name is The Golden Egg. Once a farmer had a hen which used to lay one golden egg every day. He sold those eggs and became richest man in the village. He was the owner of a new big house. Many horses, cows, and buffaloes. Farmer was a greedy man. He was not happy with one egg a day. He wanted to kill the hen and take all the eggs at a time. So he took a knife and cut the stomach of the hen. But he didn't fight anything. He was very sad and disappointed for being so greedy.